In this video, I'm going to show you a few options that you have for organizing your work area by using different kind of storage around your area.
This video is brought to you by Appy Pie Academy.
And the first ones I'll show you is these kind of file cabinets. They're pretty bulky in size and I have two of them, one on each side of me right under my desk. So it gives me kind of like six compartments right away. You see two of them are bulky and one is thin. So here I can put some pens, little loose things. Here I can put bulkier things like some of my recording equipment, like my microphone or something like that, that I can just slide in and out. And if I don't use the microphone, I can hide it incredibly quickly. And if I use the microphone, I can take it out incredibly quickly, plug it into it. It's a USB plug into my computer. So when I make screencast video like this, actually I'm using the microphone that's plugged as a USB into my computer. So I'm able to, within a second or two, start recording and I have my minor recording studio right away. So because I have two of these on either side of me, I've got six compartments immediately. And these are all pretty cheap and they are extremely sturdy. They're metal. So it's like the last of your lifetime. Not only that, but you can put things on top of it if it fits your work environment. In my case, it doesn't fit because it's right under my desk, so there's not room there. If you want a little bit more of a flexible place to put things, maybe you have some shelves or something like that. Maybe you have area to the side of your desk, or maybe half a room away or something like that. You have some area. You've got these kinds of baskets that you can buy that you can just throw things in. One basket can be for bills to pay. One basket can be for papers and pens. One basket can be for some books that you want to read that are on your to-read list or something like that. Whatever you need for your work. And here are some more options for different boxes. These kinds of storage boxes, they can come in all shapes and sizes of colors. It just depends what your area allows for whatever the furniture looks like and how you already have it organized and decorated, whatever space you have. These are just options. You don't have to use all of them. You don't actually have to use any of them. But if you feel like any of them might fit into your space without actually taking up any more space, maybe to the side of you or something like that, where it's really innocent, it doesn't waste any more space, but it gives you immediately a boost in organization, then that's where it's fantastic. Another kind of box that is actually looks pretty good, like it, you know, that it won't make your room look ugly, but they're large, and this would be ideal. So like if you have recording or camera or like photo or video equipment with stands, backgrounds, lighting, they can actually all go in here and not make your work area look ugly. They're easy to transport if you move, and they actually look pretty nice, and they stack up one on top of the other. So it's a big win. And all these kinds of organizers and boxes, they're pretty good to go on a shelf like this. This kind of a shelf is relatively sturdy, can just go on the side of the room, on the side of your work area, next to a wall, next to a corner, not take up essentially almost any room, but at the same time store a bunch of boxes. And you can get this in a higher variety. So you can have maybe instead of three floors of this, they can be wider and there can be more floors, four or five. It's up to you. And if you really want to go crazy, look at this. I mean, this is just wild and insane, right? You can have that many boxes. This is more for a professional environment with maybe multiple people working, or almost maybe something scientific or something that maybe legal environment or medical, something where you have a lot of storage needs. For regular work, this is just overkill, but this is an example of, I mean, you can go as crazy as you want with this. So the idea here is that you have space to your side and under your desk for neat organizers into which nearly everything you use can fit, so that you have a place for everything and it immediately tidies up your work environment so that it's always clean, always comfortable, and you never lose anything. And all these are quite cheap, and they'll last you for years and years and years.